Hi, I'm Sean.
Hey, this is Antoine.
And this is Bandit.
Happy birthday, Jerry.
My name is Fabiola. Happy birthday. You are the best and amazing. You know that? I am the biggest fan of you. I hope to see you soon again in Mexico. I wish the best and enjoy your birthday. Bye.
Hi, Jerry. I'm Mila from Ecuador. I just wanted to tell you that you're a great guitar player. Thank you for existing. Thank you for being a true inspiration for me. And I just wanted to wish you a happy birthday.
Hey, my name is Oebar. I'm from Israel. I just want to wish you a happy birthday, Jerry. My memories of you as a band, you just in us and you making a dance music. I keep my fingers close to you when you come to our country. You'll be like a dream for me. The fans love you as always. Keep on rocking, guys.
Hi, I'm Carrie Smith Waldire. I'm a huge Papa Roach fan, huge. Started listening to you guys quite a while ago. My daughter and I and my son all started listening to you. We've been to 7 concerts now of yours. You made a huge impact on us, especially when my son, that was 11, passed away. I was actually wearing one of your Papa Roach shirts right after a concert I had went to. And I found my son. And I had to actually put that shirt away, and I've never seen it again since. I put it away and I've kept it. And then that same year in 2010, you guys let me meet you without a backstage pass, but you let us meet you anyway. And you were nice enough and signed this shirt. Here's the shirt. I don't think you can see it, but you guys signed it. It's kind of bright out. And I appreciated it very, very much. You have no idea how much you did. And then you said you'd sing a song on stage at Laser Fest in Iowa for him. Which, if you did or not, I don't know. But then I took my middle son to see you guys just by himself. And he caught a drumstick and a pick. So that was kind of cool. And he has those hung up in his room. My daughter and I go to see concerts all the time, and that's our thing. But I want to say happy birthday, Jerry, on your 40th birthday. I know how that is. I hit that last June. So happy birthday from a huge, huge Papa Roach fan. Yay! Go Papa Roach! I will see you anytime you come to Illinois or Iowa or anywhere near Wisconsin. All right? Love you guys. You're awesome. Love you.
Hi, Jerry. It's Alexa.
Jake.
And Beth from New Jersey.
Happy birthday. We love you.
Happy birthday, Jerry. Hope you all have fun in Sunwave in Australia.
Hi, Jerry. My name is Barbara Mobley. I just wanted to say that you are my favorite guitarist. And every time I've met you, you've always made me feel super comfortable. You're a really nice guy. And I just want to wish you the happiest of birthdays.
Thank you.
Jerry. This is Julian here from California, and just want to wish you a happy birthday and say you've always been a massive inspiration to me when it came to play a rock guitar, and happy birthday. Rock on.
This is a birthday message for Jerry Horton, a guitarist from Papa Roach. That was a little sample of one of my favourite songs off the album, Falling Apart. My name's Chris Green. This message is coming to you all the way from Nottinghamshire. And I know that you guys are in Nottingham next month, where you'll be at Rock City and we'll be rocking out together, and I'll be there. And I can't wait for you to say, all right, Nottingham, as you do every time you come across. I just also want to say that I've been a massive fan of the band for 15 years. I have all 8 of your albums. I'm absolutely obsessed with you, a big part of my everyday life. And I want to say a big, massive happy birthday to you, Jerry. You deserve it. Rock on. Can't wait to see you in March.
My name is Agne.
Hey, my name is Romaya, and we are both from Lithuania, Kaunas.
And we are big fans of Papa Roach. We really love your music, and we want to congrats you with your 40th birthday. Hooray!
Happy birthday, Jerry!
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday, Jerry. It's awesome watching you guys perform. I've been following your band since I was in college, which means I'm coming up on the 4-0 myself pretty soon. And, you know, I've watched 8 of your shows, including twice out to Vegas with my wife. And we've got April 18th marked down to come watch you do a benefit concert in Vacaville. And the new album's awesome. Thank you for everything you guys do for the fans. And it's been great following your career. Keep on rocking.
Jerry Horton, happy birthday. I love how you play your guitar. It's so awesome. My name is Justin. I live in New York. I'm 13 years old. I'm turning 14. So happy birthday. I have this leather jacket because I love Papa Roach and rock and roll. So I wear it everywhere I go. So yeah, happy birthday. Sorry, bye.
Okay, here goes. Ready. Hey, Jerry. Want to wish you a happy birthday. It's Mark Duska from Detroit, Michigan. Thanks so much for all you've done for us over the years, giving us plenty of great tunes. Hopefully, there'll be many more to come.
Happy birthday, Jerry.
Hi, my name is Annie, and I'm from Mexico City. I think that you are a great guitarist, an incredible person. You are very important in Papa Roach, and Papa Roach is very important in my life. I wish to come back to Mexico City. I hope you have a great day, and have a lot of fun. Happy birthday, Jerry!
Hi Jerry, it's Nina, or Teach. I just want to wish you a very happy 40th birthday and hope you have a great day, even though you'll be in the UK. I'm really looking forward to seeing you guys in the upcoming tour and looking forward to hearing some tracks off here. Of course, being a huge music lover and a teacher, my class are into P. Roach as much as I am, and they bugged me to make you a card. So they spent their lunch hour creating a card for you and getting the whole class to sign it. So I'll bring it along with me so you can read all their comments. I hope you have a great day. Take care. See you soon.
Hi, Jerry. My name's Stephanie. I've met you like a billion times before, but it's been a long, long time. So I've been listening to y'all since I was 7 years old, and I'm 20 now, so 13 years. 13 great years. So happy birthday, and I hope your day is filled with your family and your friends and lots of love, just like it should be. And I hope every year that you have just gets better and better and better. I hope God blesses you with many, many more birthdays, and you're very blessed. So happy birthday, and thanks.
Hey, Jerry, how are you? I am Patty Marquez from Mexico, and I'm here to wish you a happy birthday. I hope that you are having a great day and that all your wishes come true. Sorry for my bad English. I can tell this in Spanish, but I don't know if you talk Spanish, so. Have a great birthday and come back soon to Mexico. We miss you guys, and you're the fucking best guitarist in all the world. Really, you're amazing, Jerry. Congratulations for that. So, happy birthday. Viva la cucaracha.
15 years ago, I was introduced to Papa Roach, the greatest band of all time, with the greatest guitarist of all time. Happy birthday, Jerry. We love you.
Hi, Jerry. Happy birthday. 40 years old. Oh my God, that's old. I'm kidding. Happy birthday, and I hope you have a good time. I'm Janneke from the Netherlands. Bye.
Hey, Jerry. It's Joey from Cuba City, California. I want to wish you a happy birthday. Rock on, man.
Hey, whose birthday is it? It's Jerry Horton's birthday. Happy birthday. Hope all has been good on the road. Hope you guys are all doing great. Happy, happy birthday. Sorry I haven't been out. This is Indian Morgue. I don't know if I said that or not. I can't wait for you guys to get back out and do what you always do. Kicking some ass. Shh.
Hi, my name is Dawn Daniels. I'm from Chicago, Illinois. I just want to wish you, Jerry Horton, a happy 40th birthday. One of my favorite memories of you, actually I have two. One would be when we were front row on a rail, my daughter and I, and you actually literally mouthed out to me, "Are you guys okay?" because we were being squished. And that made me feel like you were a very compassionate person. My other one is when we just saw you for a 4-day weekend. We saw you 3 times in a row, and I got some really awesome black and white pictures of you, and my daughter shared those with you. So, happy birthday. Here, wish you luck. Have a good tour. See ya.
Jerry, happy birthday. My name's Ashlyn and I'm from South Carolina, and I would just like to say that I appreciate your existence and the fact that you allow Papa Roach to be Papa Roach by being in Papa Roach, and you produce music that is forever relevant. I hope that the guys treat you to something extra special since y'all are on the road, and that it's everything you wish it could be. You may be 40, but you can only go up from here, right? The first time I ever met y'all, you were one of the ones that I felt I had the most connection with. You gave me a guitar pick and pretty much made my life that day, and I've been a Papa Roach fan ever since then, so I hope it's great, and I can't wait to see y'all again.
Hi, I'm Sarah from Eugene, Oregon, and I just wanted to wish you a happy 40th birthday, Jerry. I've been listening to Papa Roach since I was just a little kid, and not only has it brought such happiness and positivity into my life, it's also given me something to lean on and something to depend on when nothing and nobody else is there. And it's also given me something to bond with, like, with my siblings. And when I met you guys in San Francisco on February 5th of 2015, it meant everything to me to just spend a couple seconds with you and to just meet you, and it meant the world to me that you liked my picture that I drew you. So you're making so many people happy. Just keep on doing what you're doing. Happy birthday.
Okay, early birthday wishes for Jerry Horton. I just want to say happy birthday, Jerry, all the way from Melbourne, Australia. Wishing you all the best in the new year. Hope to see what you and the guys do. It's going to be amazing, I'm sure. But again, happy birthday, Jerry. As you can tell, it's bright and early here in Melbourne, Australia. But happy birthday, Jerry. Okay, I know it's a little bit early, but there you go. Happy birthday.
All right, Jerry, so I got roped into this again. I don't know how, but, you know, if it's going to be for anybody, it's going to be for one of you four. So I just guess I want to say happy birthday. Hey Jerry, it's Devin from Myrtle Beach, South Carolina, wanting to wish you a very happy birthday. My twin Dre also wants to wish you a very happy birthday. We hope you have a fantastic day, and we hope it's full of happiness and just joyfulness and absolute fucking awesomeness. But we want to wish you a very happy birthday, and we can't wait to see you guys in Jacksonville, Florida at Welcome to Rockville. So we will see you guys soon.
Hi, my name is Tracy Lishman. I'm from Horn Lake, Mississippi, right outside Memphis, Tennessee. I seen Papa Roach live in September 2013 at Carnival Madness. I met Jerry Horton in person at the meet and greet. They were really nice guys, really cool to hang out with and goofing off and everything. But I like to wish Jerry Horton a happy birthday, and I hope you have a rockin' day. Thanks so much. Hope to see y'all soon if you come to Memphis. Thanks.
Hey Jerry, my name is Zivy, and I just wanted to wish you a happy birthday. I've been a longtime fan. I'm out here in beautiful New Orleans, Louisiana. You should come visit us every now and then so that I can actually say that we've been formally introduced, because the only time I've seen you has been front and center at my very first, I guess, big girl concert. And it was pretty awesome. It's actually still to this day, probably about, it's been over 10 years now, but that was my favorite concert ever of all time, still is. And I would really like to have that experience again and actually get to meet you. So if you are coming somewhere down south within like, say, like 4 or 5 hours of here, that would be awesome. If not, that's okay too. I will continue to admire from afar. And thanks for everything. Thanks for all the awesome tunes.
Hey Jerry, it's Ryan from Detroit. I just want to wish you a happy birthday. Hope you're having fun out on tour. And I can't wait for you guys to come back here. Take it easy, man.
Happy 40th birthday to you, my man Jerry. Welcome to Billy Hawes' living room, also known as Studio F, here in beautiful Golden Valley, Minnesota. Behind me is my roach wall with pictures of you and lots of friends that I've made throughout the years. It's been my pleasure to have you for a friend. You're a true gentleman and a rock and roll superstar, Jerry. And you've been so good to so many of the fans and my friends. And for your birthday, Jerry, next time you're in Minneapolis, I'm going to take you out record shopping to the Electric Fetus, over by Jacoby's Tattoo Shop, and to Down the Valley on the end of my block. And we'll pick up some records. And I'm going to give you my 600 plus record collection that I've been accumulating through the 60s, 70s, and 80s. And I'm going to throw in my favorite turntable t-shirt. And I even thought I would give you my 8-track tape collection that I haven't listened to in about 40 years. But the other day I was looking through those 8-track tapes and I found Infest on 8-track tape. Like, who would have ever guessed? And it's signed. One of my favorite Jerry stories starts way back at my first VIP event that I did during the Metamorphosis tour. Had a great time with the band, everybody. And I was kind of amazed to see how long Jerry's hair had gotten since I'd seen him last at the Getting Away with Murder tour. I made mention of the fact that if I had hair, I'd want it to look like Jerry's. And Jacoby said that, hey, if Jerry gets his hair cut, I'll save it for you. And I'm like, yeah, okay, cool. So, years later, while in Des Moines, Iowa, at Woolies, I was in the venue hours before the concert started, walking around. I ran into Jacoby standing with a few people, and And so I stopped and talked to him for quite some time before I realized that you were standing right next to him. I just didn't recognize you with your hair shirt. I was like really surprised. And I mentioned to Jacoby, did you save me Jerry's hair? And he said, no, I had forgotten. So there weren't my chances to have Jerry hair. I was really disappointed. But the good thing was, years later, when Kid Rock got a haircut, I got his hair. I think it looks pretty good. It's not quite Jerry Horton hair, but it looks good. I've had so many fun and memorable moments with you and the band and the Roach fans, and it's been some of the best times in my life. I cherish it all, and again, happy birthday, Jerry Horton. Love you, man, and we'll see you in May.
Hey, Jerry, my name is Carly Middleman. I met you during the show in Orlando. I don't know if you remember, but you guys were just so sweet and funny, and you make your fans feel so good, and that's such a great thing because not all bands do that, and you guys have such an energy on stage, and you guys just rocked Orlando, and I'm already waiting to buy tickets again, so you guys better come back. But anyway, I just wanted to wish you a wonderful birthday, and I hope you spend it with all of your family and all of your friends. And I love you so much. Love you with all my heart, and so do all your fans, so.
Hi, sir. I wish you a very happy birthday. It's a big one, so I hope you get to enjoy it as much as you can. And, well, I'm wearing sunglasses inside in memory of the video we did 5 years ago. Woo! So, I will see you in Paris, but you're going to see this video after the show in Paris, so I will say see you in November.
Hey Jerry, it's Ben from Horton. How are you? I wish you a really happy birthday and I wish you the best. I see you really soon on the road.
Hi, my name is Justice Roberts. I live in Akron, Ohio. I'm 19 years old and I'm giving a birthday shout out to Jerry Horton from Papa Roach. Happy birthday. And I never met you guys, but I want to at Rock and Range. But I got into you guys back in 2007 when Jacoby Shaddix did a show called Scarred. And I have all your CDs. I love your music. And I also got the new album Fear you guys made. And I still wonder what's behind the music of it, but I'll look it up on YouTube. But I hope I get to see you guys real soon, and lots of birthday wishes to Jerry. Have a good show. Rock on, love you guys.
Hey Jerry.
Happy birthday.
I hope you have an amazing day because you totally deserve it. And I wish you all the best. Thank you for such an amazing person. I hope you never change. Thank you for always being so nice to us, the fans. And remembering your faces, our names, and stories and such. It means a lot. Just thank you for making me happy, for making this amazing music, you for being such a huge part of my life. Once again, happy birthday and take care.
Hey Jerry, it's Celia. We met years ago when I was working for Universal Music in Paris. I just wanted to wish you a happy birthday, wish you all the best for this year and also for the years to come. And on the more selfish point of view, I hope that you and the band will come to Paris soon. So again, happy birthday, bye. Bisous from Paris, bye.
Hello, Mr. Horton. I am Cooper Solano from Peru, and today I would like to wish you have a great birthday, spending time with everyone that you love. And well, I hope to see you someday here in Peru. Please come to Peru because we love you and we love Papa Roach also. And no matter what happens, we are gonna be the last one standing. Papa Roach forever.
Hey Jerry, my name is Christiane Maul from Nuremberg, Germany. You're the most skilled guitarist of the worldwide, most awesome band, and I wish you all the best for your birthday. Keep it up, love your eye.
Hi Jerry, my name is Marie, I'm from Vermont, which is pretty cool. I just want to say happy birthday to you and show you some of the Papa Roach things that I've gotten over the year that I made a plaque to. And actually, I just saw you guys recently at Foxwoods, which is cool. And then here's all the signed stuff from the VIP things. Anyways, so have a good day, and I'll see you in May at Mohegan Sun. Rock on!
Hello, my name is Julia. I have a fan page, it's called Papa Roaches. Yeah, I wish you a happy, happy birthday. And have a good day and keep rocking. That was a fail.
Hi Jerry, it's Diana from San Antonio, Texas. I just want to wish you a happy birthday.
Get the
Happy birthday, Jerry! So you're 40 today, so that means you're an old man. But that doesn't matter because you are still one of the most awesome guys I have ever met. And nothing will be the same without you in this band. So thank you a lot for being here for us. And I'm not really good with words, but know that your Frenchie loves you a lot. And I hope you enjoyed the concert in Paris.
Hey Jerry, this is JC, also known as PapaRoachGirl94 from Illinois. I just want to wish you a very happy 40th birthday. I hope you have a great time while you're over on tour, and I hope whenever you come back to the States you're able to celebrate it with your family. I'm really excited to be doing this birthday video again. Back in 2011 when we did it, we had people doing the whole sunglasses joke and people were teasing you about your hair. We had 33 people worldwide. This time we have 86 people worldwide, which is pretty exciting. I think that plus all the tweets you're gonna get today and all of the messages and other separate videos, I mean, that just goes to show how much we really appreciate everything that you do and how much we all care about you. I just wanted to thank you for always being so good to the fans and for always being so kind to me and my family at the shows that we go to. Me and my mom have met you guys a couple times. We first met you back in 2009, and she's been hooked ever since. So ever since then, during the times that we've met you guys, you've always been very good to her, and I really appreciate that. And it's always fun to kind of have that bonding experience, and I love taking my parents to concerts, and it's just an added bonus that she gets to meet you guys and that she has a great time doing it. And so I just wanted to thank you for always being cool to her. Like in Milwaukee, when we just recently got to see you again, you came outside with us and hung out for a while and talked, and she was showing you all the pictures she got on her phone. And she just loved showing you that. And you didn't have to come out there because it was absolutely freezing out. But I do appreciate you coming out and hanging out with us for a little bit. And I know she really appreciates it too. But I just wanted to thank you for always being so good to us over the years. And I can't wait to see you guys in May again. I asked Mom where she wanted to be seated because I bought us tickets for that, and she said on Jerry's side. So that's where we will be. So I can't wait to see you guys again. I hope you have a great rest of your day, Jerry, and we will see you soon. Bye!